Well, good afternoon. I'm Kevin Bean, B-I-E-N. I'm brand marketing manager for Gleaner Combines for North America. And let's talk here, if we can, about what's new here at the Farm Progress Show. I'm standing in front here of our new SH Series Combines, three new models, three new horsepower sizes, incredible torque, lower fuel consumption, a lot of great things, new drives. So let's kind of, if we can for a moment here, start with horsepower, if we can. The S78 and the S88, I'm standing right now in front of the S78 combine. And this machine right now, one of the big changes both in the S78 and the S88 is our new 9.8 liter engine. The 9.8 liter engine now takes the horsepower up, but more importantly, it increases our maximum boost rather substantially. The S78 that I'm standing right here in front of is rated right now at 375 horsepower with now an incredible, awesome maximum bulge of 451 horsepower. The S88, which is behind me further, is now the new Class 8. It's the new Class 8 combine, the first Class 8 transverse combine in the industry today. And it's rated at 430 horsepower with a maximum boost of 471 horse. These two models now feature a new 7-cylinder engine. The advantage here over our previous models is the fact that this new combine right now actually runs on a little bit lower fuel consumption, but more important than that, our whole DEF consumption as well as fuel actually ends up to be very, very attractive to our new customers out there that are looking for more horsepower and more torque, but not having to sacrifice more fuel consumption in the process. So this is a big advantage for us. We also have a new DuraGuard rotor gearbox drive on here, and the DuraGuard rotor gearbox drive is brand new from AGCO, and it now gives us the capability of a wider range of speeds on our cylinder, on our rotor. So what we have now is we have actually run our rotor speeds up to about 900 RPM and down as slow as roughly around 130, 140 RPM. That gives us a wider overlap of speeds, and it gives our customers more forgiveness out in the field for different crop conditions and different crops. The other big advantage we have now on the new combines is the new XR transmission. Now this new XR transmission is a two-speed hydro. It is optional on the S8 series, whether you're talking Class 6, Class 7, or Class 8. And this new two-speed rotor, or this new two-speed hydro, excuse me, features now the ability to react by dropping down your speed on your hydro to a lower speed to give you higher torque, to give you more climb on the hills. And in addition to that, it gives you the shift on the go capability that as you're leaving the field, you can pick up your speed for faster road travel and quicker road response. So these are big advantages, the XR transmission, the DuraGuard gearbox, and of course the new engines. So the big advantage to Gleaner now on the S8 series, more horsepower, but the big thing is it's more torque. And torque is what gets the work done. And torque is what Gleaner is going to be known for in these new S8 series, but you don't sacrifice fuel economy in the process. So Gleaner is able to do that because our Class 8 combine is 15,600 pounds lighter than one of the leading competitors' Class 8 combines, which means that we're saving about 32 horsepower that we could drive to our separator, which is different than anybody else in the industry. The other big advantage we have, of course, is with the fact that on our Class 7 combine, we also get about a 13,500 pound advantage. So again, lower fuel consumption, driving more horsepower to our separator than any other combine. And with all of that, the important thing is we still have the features of our smart cooling, which also saves us horsepower and never needs requiring a clean out of the radiator. And these are big advantages for operators. Quicker to the field, spend more time in the field, and less problem out there having to deal with plugging in radiators like other combines have to deal with.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.